Hello everyone, welcome to this Java tutorial for beginners. In today's video we will talk about constructors in Java, and in particular we will understand what are default constructors. So without wasting time, let's get started. Now let us look at the definition of constructor in Java. So constructor is a special method that is used to create and return an object of the class in which they are defined. Now let us look at the two most important properties of a constructor. So our constructors have same name as the class name, and second important point is that they do not have any return type, unlike your method, not even void. Now let us understand the purpose of using a constructor in our Java program. So it is used to initialize all the instance variable with their default value. And second thing to remember is that, you know, it is used to call the superclass constructor, right? Now let us look at the types of constructor in Java. So in Java we have two types of constructors, that is your default constructor and the other one is user defined constructor. And in today's video we will just discuss the default constructor in Java. So let us understand this with the help of the program. Now let us understand default constructor with the help of this program. So consider this class A, and inside our class A we have an integer variable I, right? And in our main method what I have done is I have simply created the instance of our class A and called the instance method I using the reference variable, right? So let me run this program now. Now let me compile and execute the program. So let me run it, and as you see we have the output as 0, right? Now here in this program we have used the default constructor. So how we can say this? Because, you know, in our program we did not explicitly specify any constructor in our class A, yet we were able to create the instance of class A using the help of the constructor. So this A and your round brackets without any arguments is nothing but the default constructor, right? And as you know that constructor is used to initialize the instance variable to their default value, right? And here we did not specify any value, so that's the reason our integer value was, you know, initialized with the value of 0, right? So our default constructor will have signature something like this. We have our class name followed by the opening and closing round brackets, and then we have the opening and closing parentheses. And one thing you must note is that, you know, our round brackets does not contain any parameters, right? So by default, you know, if you're not specifying any constructor, then Java will insert a constructor which is called as default constructor. And it will have signature something like this. First we have the class name, and then followed by that we have the opening and the closing round brackets. All right. So that is it for the today's video. And don't forget to subscribe for more Java programming videos like this. And I will see you until next time.